Hi and welcome to another video here on Watch On Watch channel. It's just a short video today. I've been really busy during the last days with my job. But today I received a package from Moscow in Russia. So this is going to be a very quick unboxing, and then I will return with a video in maybe a week's time with a review of this watch. And I think some of you guys will of course guess which watch this is, since it's coming from Moscow. But well, let's get onto it. And a small note and a small wrist watch check. I'm wearing the Seiko Prospects, the Monster today, and actually this is the first time in maybe 2 months that I've been wearing this watch, and I'm going to do a video, a confessional I'm sorry video, because I actually in one of my other videos I gave this watch quite a harsh review, and I changed my mind. Now I've been wearing it for some time, and well, it's not as bad as I told I said in that video. So I'm going to return at some point with a apology for Seiko and the Monster. I didn't give it a fair review the first time around, so stay tuned for that. But now let's have a look and see what's in the package that arrived from Moscow today. Yes, and here we are with the package, as you can maybe, yeah, Anders and Denmark, and as you can maybe see here, it's Cyrillic, and this means that it's coming from Russia. So, and my faithful watch knife, if you have seen my modding video of the Seiko SKX009, this is my faithful watch knife, no fancy knife, just a cheap knife from IKEA, but well, it opens packages. So let's have a look. And here we go, Russia. So I'll have to cut into this. Well, and like magic, here we are. Somehow, the package just got opened, and here we are with. And of course, as most of you probably would have guessed, since the package is arriving from Moscow, of course it's a Vostok. So let's have a look at which Vostok I chose. Got a piece of tape. Actually, this watch arrived here in Denmark quite a while ago, but it had to go through customs. So let's put this away. This old knife. So actually, it only arrived today. So here we are. Oh, sorry. Yeah. As you hear, I got my iPhone close by, and it's actually saying that somebody uploaded a cool new review of a watch. So yeah, sorry, I'm going to put this one away. And now let's have a look. It's quite, oh, there you go. And here we have it. Wrapped in a lot of plastic and more tape. So I want to give it to the guy from eBay, from whom I bought it, that he sure knows his packaging. So I'm quite sure there will be no bad surprises when I open this get this watch out, it should be working and with no scratches, because it's really a proper packaging he's been up to with this watch. So let's just move my faithful IKEA knife and let's have a look. Here we go. Oh, if there's just one thing I really, really love when I open a package with an automatic watch, and it's when it's running, when you open and it's running. And here we go. Oh, that's nice. It's the Vostok Amphibia. I will, of course, return with a review later on. And I will probably be putting it on a NATO strap at some point, but here we go. So this is my new baby from arriving from Russia. And oh yeah, it's really smooth. There's no clicking at all. Well, so I will be returning with a review of this Vostok Amphibia Russian diving watch. And I actually chose this one because it's with a white bezel, and I really needed a watch with a nice white bezel. So thank you for watching, and I promise I will return with a review of this watch, whether to so you know if you should ever get into buying one of these Russian watches or stay away. What I can say is that they are quite cheap. Including postage, I paid around $72 American dollars for this watch. So, of course, $72 is money, but it's quite cheap for a watch. So, thank you for watching, and please remember to subscribe. And I will of course be back with an apology for Seiko and the Monster, because I was too hard on it. And well, have a nice weekend. Thank you.